What's up, guys? It is I, once again, MR.GAMER990, and welcome to the finale of our Let's Play series on Uncharted The Lost Legacy. And let's waste no more time, guys, and get straight to it as we go head-to-head with Asav himself. So let's begin, shall we? Hey there, handsome. You wanna fight? Yeah, let's do this, guys. We have to dodge this bitch's attack, and wow, he took us out quite quick. Oh yeah, Asav's got skills, baby, and we have to dodge the attack, but goddamn, he hits so hard, and we need to dodge the shit. God fucking damn, boy. Okay, good, we countered his attack, and we have to try to dodge his other attacks. Oh my fucking god, guys, it will be very hard to dodge this bitch, considering how hard he hits, and I'm really scared, you know, he might hit us again, and fuck, we need to counter that shit. I need to duck that and fuck me up the ass. It's like dancing with a, you know, dance partner, except we can't pull our moves since this bitch won't give us a chance to. He has no respect for ladies. Good, good. So far, so good. I need to try to fight this bitch. He says don't fight, but we have to try to fight, and there's Nadine, thank fucking god. It was hard to, you know, fight this guy on our own, but we have to climb back up here and help Nadine. Come on, Chloe, come on, god fucking damn, and yeah. That happened to us, guys. I don't know what the fuck we're supposed to do, but okay, Uncharted. We have to proceed up here and try to dodge that shit. Fuck, guys, down here. Fuck me. Okay, here we go. Jump up here. Drop now, drop. Good. And down. Thank fucking god. Up we go again. Okay, good. We're off the woods. Not yet. And what the fuck? Wow, man. Wow. The train and Asav against Nadine Ross and Chloe Frazer. We have to get back to Nadine soon. By soon, I mean right now, over here, jump baby, don't punch this bitch, fuck yourself. Oh man, cutscene. Wow, he's cranky.
I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win.
Sure you will, bitch boy.
Oh shit, friendly reminder, the bridge.
Yeah, behind you. What?
Let's finish this!
Guys, he's nuts. This idiot is nuts. Oh yeah. And we have to finish him once and for all. You piece of shit. You're the piece of shit, asshole. Have some respect for the ladies. And there, fuck you. That respect, bitch.
Everything!
Yeah. You're
ruined. My cleansing would have been beautiful!
Good for you.
Why didn't you just die?
Why don't you die and go to hell, bitch? Oh boy. We have to help Nadine once again, and fuck you, asshole. Yeah, fuck you. Beat him, girls. Beat him. Yeah. Fuck you and die, asshole. Fucking die already. There you go. Wah, wah. Cranky, bitch.
We have done here.
You think you've won?
Yeah, we have.
More will rise up.
Oh, good for you. King, bitch. You got beat by two queens.
It's like you said.
Yeah.
Progress.
Mm-hmm.
Demand progress. Sacrifice.
Damn
Frazer,
right.
We need to go.
Mm-hmm. We do.
Smug little shit.
Smug little shit. Adios, king. And we have to jump over here and try to avoid falling. There we go. Jump, baby, jump. And please, Chloe, run, baby. Run like the wind. And oh my god, guys, we are so done. And we made it. Thank god for that. And jump, jump. Fuck three. God damn. What? And we have to go that way. Run. Now, thank god, guys. Thank god. We made it. We have. Yeah! Guys, I love this game. Yeah.
Could you
this game
start climbing?
Won me over. It has.
Oh, Sam!
Of all the shit we went through, that is awesome.
God. Oh, it's all muscle. That's what they all say.
Yeah. Oh boy. Asav, he gone. The king has fallen. Courtesy of two lovely queens. Oh yeah.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
And their joker, Samuel Drake. Sammy boy.
Asav?
Mm-hmm.
Down with this train.
Yeah. Oh boy. It was fun, to be honest. kicking his ass.
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, that's quite a view. The horizon in the city of India.
Yep.
Take it in, man.
We just did a thing.
We earned it.
Mm-hmm. We did.
Yeah. Smoke, yeah.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross?
Smoke that good shit. Who
Take
knows?
The shoreline.
Yeah.
Conquer the weapons trade.
Hmm.
I'm done with the shoreline.
Life of a mercenary.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go.
Ooh, yeah. Partners.
Selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner.
In crime.
Not you.
Yeah, fuck you, Sam. Nadine hates him. She does. Yeah. Professional, eh? Are you a professional? These two are made for each other. Chloe and Nadine. The tusk, Sam.
Oh my god.
You dropped
Sam.
It.
I'm just
You son of a bitch.
Okay.
Fucking Joker, guys.
Well, a cigarette.
Fitting name, yeah.
Man, that's a beauty.
You can get more cigarettes. Yeah.
Much,
guys.
What do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
I still don't know if
she's. The Ministry of Culture will give us a generous.
Yeah.
Australian, English. Scandinavian. Hell, I could be Australian or Scandinavian. You never know, guys.
Elbow.
And yeah, partners in crime. Fuck
you guys are hilarious.
And what are you?
Ministry of Culture.
An idiot. Ministry of Culture. I like that.
Oh my god, you're serious.
Oh, she is. Or they are. And Naughty Dog. Guys. This is going to be a very cool song, so enjoy it, baby. Thank you guys and gals for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe if you wish. And until next time, peace out, take care. Adios, amigos, au revoir, and sayonara.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that.
But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.